The Australian man accused of murdering 50 people and trying to kill 39 others in the Christchurch mosque massacre is set to have a mental health assessment. The 28-year-old appeared in court via video link this morning. The High Court judge today ordering the media to blur his face. He's been remanded in custody until June 14. Our reporter Ruth Wynne Williams was in court today and joins us now live from Christchurch. Ruth, it was an emotional hearing for some of the survivors.
Deb, for those survivors, it was an agonising walk to court this morning, still in their hospital gowns and some still badly injured. And for that group of people, it was the first time they'd laid eyes on the man accused of gunning them down since his arrest 3 weeks ago. And as his face was beamed onto the big screen in court, they clung to each other and many of them cried.
It's very emotional. And, you know, I lost 50 friends whom I used to see in the mosque every Friday.
My mum, the family, the rest of the family, they're not here because they don't want to go through this, you know, hard day. They've already got heartbroken.
The 28-year-old Australian man accused of mass murder here in Christchurch showed little emotion. He listened intently to the judge, and at times he even seemed distracted. And as disturbing as this may have been for the family members in court today, the judge did move to reassure them that while they could see the accused, he couldn't see them.
Ruth with the latest. Thank you.